Oh, dear God, YouTube, I didn't see you there. Today, we're playing the Dear God. Do you see what I did there? Do you have eyeballs? I know that's kind of a personal question. If you don't, feel free not to tell me. Also, if you don't have a mouth, feel free not to tell me, because, I mean, I don't want to encourage you to do something that you're not capable of doing or just don't want to. I only use my mouth when I want to, which is why I freaking will not be talking for the rest of the video. I know, the day has finally come. We're playing the Dear God. I think this game's been out on PC for a while now. Let's do hardcore mode. Oops, finger slip. I tried. There's no going back. No do-overs, dude. Got a nice little campfire. Oh, this is a nice little campfire. It's very small. Why couldn't you try a little harder, man? Make a bigger fire for me. You're fired from your job as a fire maker. I think this game, basically the story sums up is I did some bads. I killed a deer or something and now I'm reincarnated as one. Look at this deer god. He's terrifying. His cutscenes are beautiful, but I already spoiled the ending. So what were, well, the beginning. The ending of the beginning. Where's my deer body? There I go. Those are creepy looking deers, dude. They got big old scary eyes. Oh God, I'm fast. Hello, mom. I'll just be going. I'm all grown up now. I've learned how to jump freaking 20 feet in the air. Are you proud? You should be. That's pretty impressive. All right, tap middle of the screen to interact with others. Hello, will you be my father? Hello there. Long last, I am a deer and I'm talking. What did you just do to me? Aliens? Deer aliens? Oh, I can double jump now. As if I couldn't jump high enough already. What the hell? That's freaking awesome. I can basically fly. Can I talk to that? No, I think I get hurt by that. And I would like to not. Oh, what is that terrifying thing? Are you the Grim Rapper? Can you bust out a freestyle and or kill a thing? All right, sweet. Thanks for nothing. I'll just be on my merry deer way. Oh God, pyromaniac. What the hell? All right, chill, chill. There we, oh no, I'm on fire. Somebody call 911. I am a shorty deer. What we're gonna do is just keep going forward, I guess. What is this purple crap that keeps touching me? Hello, will you be my friend? Nobody seems to want to. Touch? I'm touching? All right, you're antisocial. I'll just be going over here. I'm anti-ant. I only like uncles and I don't wanna be a bug. Both meanings of the word? Check. What the hell did I just release the demon deer spirits? Was that good? Was that bad? Was that just the middle of the road? Probably not a great place to stand in my experience and in most deers. They tend to just like, you got a whole expression dedicated to you guys being stupid. Deer in a headlight. Please just don't ever put yourself in a headlight. Do me that favor, man. You don't light up the world. You're just not a light bulb. Oh God, there's a hunter. Don't shoot me. You'll become one of me someday. I haven't died. I've talked to a few men and women. Oh no. Okay, what we're gonna do is jump super high. There you, that wasn't really that hard at all. I jump super high on the reg. It's what I do. It's who I am. Am I, well, those skies turning red? Am I being shot in a Call of Duty? Or is that just the color that the sky turns? I don't really know. More fire, thank God. Good to know there's still a nice dance party going on over here. All right, can I get this fruit? Do I need the fruit? Is it necessary to my life? Okay, hold the, shh. An apple a day keeps the stupid porcupine douche away. I have learned in my day that if an apple a day can keep pretty much anyone away if you're aggressive enough with it, just freaking chuck the apple at them and they'll probably never want to talk to you again. Imagine that. Okay, rhinos. What the hell? How do I not die from you douches? I'll go the other way, maybe. Can I gap over you? Oh no, Toro! Dude, I'm a bullfighter. And you guys aren't even bulls, but I'll fight you anyways. I'm not qualified to, but I will. Don't you worry about a thing, because every little thing is gonna be all right. And I'm pretty little. Can I be all right, please? I'm dead. That's as little all right. Oh, there's a checkpoint at this rhino death, and I jumped into the ocean. Deers are not aquatic animals. I've learned something from this game. It taught me something about deers. Where the hell are my antlers? What kind of deer am I? Not a godlike one. Okay, I think I squandered my only life. Day two. There's a fox up there. Am I supposed to not touch it? I feel like I'm not supposed to touch many things in this game. I just liked it. I'm just a naive little deer. I've only been a deer for a little while. I don't know what's deadly. I don't know what my natural predators are. Apparently this guy. How do I fight a man? I guess I'm defenseless. I don't really know. I'm jumping on your head and Mario rules are clearly not in effect here. Why? Keep walking, dude. Don't let him get under my little feet. Why? Stop not walking. Stop not walking. Not walking is the worst thing you could do. Oh no, how did he get up there for 2 seconds? I'll just be going. Hello, are you a bad deer? Are you a bad deer? You guys look like bad deers. You guys have antlers and I don't. I don't get it. Did you want my blood or what? Oh, dear friends. Are we friends? You guys coming with me? You guys are stupid. Holy hell. Dear brethren, come the hell up here. My dear friends. Get it? Because you're dear as in I love you, but also dear as in you have antlers. Wish I did. I wish I had one of those. I wish. Oh, I said I wasn't all about the ants though. Why would I want the lures of the things that I did not want before? I need some uncle lures, please. That is what I would prefer. That is what I would like if I have a choice in the matter, but I just like something, please. Like apples from trees and not dying. Those are really the best things I could ask for. Oh God, just kidding. I want sticks out of my head. They're pointless. I don't really know if they do anything, but they look dang cool and I would like some, please. They look dang cook. I would like like some mediocre at best comedy. That's what you came to this video for, right? All right, rhinos, I know how to deal with you, kind of. I know how to kind of deal with you, except my controls do not often like me to move. Right, I tricked you into going down there. How do you like it? They just follow my feet no matter what. Get him, scorpion. Fight each other to the death. I'll just be going. You guys could fight each other too if you really wanted to. Which I would love. No, I'm in the ocean again. I made the same mistake. All right, cool. No rhinos over here. We're making progress. It's the same thing as progress, but specifically tailored to pros, of which I am because I'm not dead. You're pretty much a professional liver if you're not dead. Not liver as in like the organ or the disgusting sounding food, which I guess are the same thing. Ew, that makes it even grosser. As in you're alive. You're an aliver. You're a still not dead. A not deader. An anti-zombie. Whichever title you would prefer, really. Whichever tale you would prefer. Tell me a tale. Give me a tale. I think I have one. I'm little, but I think I see a little tail down there. Can I walk? I can walk on water. I am the deer god. I was born to be. Apparently scorpions can too though. So I mean, it's not really all that impressive if every animal can do it. Oh, I can't go in those parts of the ocean. I understand. Oh God, the rhinos or the whatevers. I think they're rhinos, right? I'm a freaking deer ninja. You guys can't touch this. Can I mate with you? Dude, I'm in love. Hell yes, I'm in deer love. That's good. That's a happy. Okay. I respawn as the baby. If you die, keep them alive. What? Isn't the baby supposed to become like the parent? Not the parent supposed to become the baby? That's just weird. That's just plain weird. Plain and simply weird. Get him, dear brethren. I'll just be going. Am I supposed to be interacting with stuff or just running really fast? Because I'm good with that. Shrooms, please. I would like to eat that. I would like to go down here, maybe. Is there a point? Hell yeah, it's death. It's death. More shrooms. Yes, that's the point. That's the point of living. Drugs. Hallucinogenic drugs are the point of life. I figured it out, everybody. Can I live here? Is this my Minecraft house? I built it myself. Oh, hello, old man. Be my dear friend. I finally made it. Yes, you've been waiting for me. Are you senile? Do you know where you are? I've accomplished such a thing. I made a man friend, I made a girlfriend, and I became a baby soon when I die. I kind of want to die to see myself become a child. Even though I was just a child a little while ago, I haven't even noticed that I've been growing as I'm running, which is interesting. All right, gonna eat these berries, magical berries. Gonna run through that porcupine because you can't stop me. Nothing can stop me, dude. You're no friend of mine. Is this guy a friend of mine? Does he just want to be like me? He just jumped to his death. What an idiot. I can't befriend a dumb idiot, dummy. All right, let's go in this house. Are you also friendly? Are you the same guy? Do you have multiple properties? Dude, you're quite the real estate agent or the fake estate agent if you're not certified. All right, cool. I'll just be going. Didn't read what you said. What is this alien contraption? What about this one? What about this one? Am I a god? Am I an alien? Both? Okay, cool. Sounds like the best case scenario. Did I just jump to my death? I sure did. Day 5. Dude, I haven't slept in almost a week. Just like real life. Am I a child now? Do I have to break the news to my own self that my own father is dead? And it was also me. I am a child. I am a child once more. All right, I think I'm gonna stop this here. This is an interesting game. It's like a fun and nice looking platformer, but it also has like some stuff all around it that I'm not sure that I'm understanding completely, but I'm sure it's great if you give it a few more minutes to figure it out. This game will be out later this week. Thank you to Crescent Moon Games for letting me play it a little bit early. Thanks for watching.